AI does not agree with construction targets set by the road minister for the next financial year. Ashpreet Sethi gets us more exclusive details. Ashpreet?
Well, NHAI is not okay with the minister, that is road minister's target of 40 kilometers construction per day in the coming fiscal. In fact, they are looking at a tentative target of 15 kilometers per day. Sources indicate that NHAI will be extremely stringent even as far as awards of projects goes, because they will be looking at granting awards only after requisite approvals are gained. In fact, sources indicate that only if 80% of the land is acquired for any project, only then will it be awarded. Environment clearances, which has been a hurdle for NHAI because of non-cooperation from state governments, is also what they will be looking at. In fact, let's have a look at the numbers. If you consider in FY17, only 7 kilometers per day is what NHAI has achieved. 15 kilometers is what they're aiming for the coming fiscal. And Nitin Gadkari has been saying 40 kilometers of combined NHAI and road projects should be what the ministry will be aiming at. However, we'll have to wait and see what happens, because by March 1st week is when NHAI is likely to go ahead and finalize their targets for approvals and even as far as awards and construction is concerned. So we'll have to wait and see what kind of targets do they set. But at this point of time, NHAI is not agreeable with Nitin Gadkari's targets.